All right, it's off. Oh, it's so rusty. So I have a whole new lower balance coming. I'm not worried about that. All that I will be cleaning up, and rust treatment, and rubberized undercoat the inside of this panel, because water gets in there and you can see what it does. So we'll get all that treated, see it's all busted off, see how rusty that bottom is. The wiring harness, I'm not even worried about. As you guys watch my videos, you know I have a brand new wiring harness with schematic on it. Actually, it's already here, so. But that will be down the road for some other time. So, that's how you do it, guys. Hey everybody, welcome back to Red Day's Garage. Here's what we got done today. As you can see, we got the new lower inner balance on, faces off, and a billion spot welds. And floor is out with all the components. And I gotta take care of all this rust stuff. So, I mean, there's spot welds everywhere on this thing, so who knew that Volkswagen would do that? Awesome, who does? Some guy got bored at the factory. Then I gotta take off these panels here. Wheel wells and replace those, and every other panel, but this is where we got today. And I got a new floor pan going in and all that good stuff, new front nose. So that's the progression.